Right, everyone, we're revisiting the Ryko Soft Gloss Max with onboard dryers. It's been a while since I've been here, so be exciting. Anyway, underbody side blasters. Here's the rear brushes. Feels nice. I'm gonna try to look for an HMI. It's probably covered under that. Whatever. Here's the other one. Kinda scared it'll activate on me. It's just an irrational fear I've had. There's the sonar up there. Soft Gloss Max logo. Not sure why it doesn't have that. Whatever, it's not gonna activate. Dang it. Anyway, front brushes. Would you stop beeping? Let's see if these brushes are loose. That one is not. This one does not look like it is. And it is not. Here's the top brush. You can see the impellers spinning in there. Someone just went through this wash. Also, here's the good old CMD. Wash not ready, deposit correct, deposit amount. Trifoam nozzles. It's your basic Soft Gloss Max here. So let's go through it.